In this video, we will cover the installation of the SureSpeed meter and delivery system on a John Deere MaxEmerge 5 row unit with the mini hopper. Before you begin, verify you have all of the required parts indicated in your installation instructions. First, we will start by removing any of the applicable parts from the row unit: gauge wheels, scrapers, opening disc, seed meter, seed firmer, seed tube guard, and any wiring harnesses. Next, we will install new parallel arm hardware for the SureSpeed meter. Remove the upper rear parallel arm bolt, nut, washer, and bushing. It is recommended to only remove one side of the row unit at a time. Reinstall with the new parts located in the hardware bag. Only the OEM parallel arm bushing and outside washer will be reused. Repeat this process for the opposite parallel arm. Next, we will install the seed tube guard. Install the new seed tube guard by sliding it onto the shank from the front. Insert the 1/4" by 1" bolt and attach the 1/4" nut. It is recommended to use blue Loctite or an equivalent thread lock. Do not over-torque the nut. To install the seed tube guard wing, gently pinch the rear of the wing and push it onto the guard. The rear bracket and spacer will be installed next. Clip the bracket spacer into the rear bracket so that the two holes on the rear of the bracket align with the two holes on the bracket spacer. Attach the rear bracket with the original bolts in this location. If there were not existing bolts, use the provided M10 bolts and washers in the mounting kit. Leave the bolt loose at this time to allow for adjustment later. The seed delivery rail will be installed next. Start by removing any dirt or debris from the inside of the shank. Insert one spacer sleeve on each side of the delivery rail. Slide the delivery rail from the top of the shank until the lower hook on the rail is engaged with the lower shank pin. Be sure to visually confirm engagement. Next, install the clevis pin and hairpin clip through the top of the delivery rail. The delivery rail should not be able to be removed once the pin is installed. Next, install the SureSpeed delivery tube. Slide the delivery tube in from the top of the shank until it is resting on the delivery rail spring and is inside the seed tube guard wing. Connect the row can cable to the delivery tube motor at this time. The SureSpeed meter will be installed next. Place the meter onto the bushings we previously installed. Then, while gently pushing down on the meter, slide the rear bracket forward as much as possible while still allowing the meter to rest on the rear bracket. Now, tighten the bolts to secure the rear bracket. When properly adjusted, there will be a slight click as the meter engages with the rear bracket. Secure the SureSpeed meter with the latch. The J-hook on the latch can be adjusted by rotating it clockwise or counterclockwise. Once the J-hook is adjusted, set it by tightening the jam nut. Connect the row can cable to the meter motor at this time. Now, reinstall the CCS hose onto the CCS elbow. Lastly, install the vacuum elbow provided. Cut the existing vacuum hose to the desired length. Install the new vacuum elbow onto the hose. Note that the elbow has left-hand threads. Push the elbow onto the meter. Now you will be able to successfully install a SureSpeed meter and delivery system on a John Deere MaxEmerge 5-row unit with a mini hopper. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.